Hey everyone, this is Ike Isaiah Mida, and I'm a musician songwriter based out of South Carolina. This is your first time seeing my face, and you enjoy music video reactions, VM tutorials, album reviews, and stuff like that. Definitely consider subscribing. I was nestled safely in my bed scrolling through Instagram, and I saw, lo and behold, well, looky here. It was Queen Normani, and she came out with a new video and single, which I have not heard the song before. I do follow Normani, Lauren, and Dinah from Fifth Harmony, so they were a group that I followed, you know, to an extent. I got into them more when they started to, was on their way out after Camila had left. I think I got into the group, which is sad. I'm always late to the party, but without further ado, let's get started. Normani, Motivation. Get some of this black girl magic. One of the fastest videos to rise to the top of our countdown in the history. Or just a younger Monty. We don't get into the number one video in the world right now. She's like daydreaming. See ya, baby girl. Better get it. I love seeing my people just do the thing. Isn't she so beautiful? Yes, Normani. Isn't she such an entertainer? This girl can move. She do a death drop? Better. She's so electrified. She's an artist I really want to befriend. Oh, I want to befriend me. This girl can shake and move. Wait. She can do all that? Was that a double? I'm so proud of her. Trumpet player? I was gonna say, I don't think a trumpet plays in that register. Something like a baritone. It's full with black magic. And I mean black magic, not like black magic. Go. This fell over. Yes, Normani. I'm so proud of Normani. I feel like she's really trailblazing to be like the head of, you know, her generation of singers and artists, you know. People are saying that she's the next Beyonce, but I think she's the first Normani. And I'm really proud of her. I think now she's going to really be able to blossom into the artist, into the vocalist, into the dancer, into the performer, into, you know, the figurehead that she wants to be, as opposed to being 1/5 or 1/4 of another. And I'm really proud of her. I think I just became a stan. You know, my next upload was supposed to be a Demi Lovato upload, but I'm glad I did this one, and I'm glad she just had my people just all throughout the video. If you like this reaction as much as I enjoyed doing the reaction, definitely give it a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, give it a thumbs down. What didn't you like about it? Let me know in the comment. What did you love about it? Let me know in the comment. What did you love about Normani in this video, if you have already seen it? If not, go watch it, then come back, and then let me know what you loved about it. But if you want to see more, if you want to see less, definitely subscribe, like, and leave a comment. You all have a lovely, lovely night.